Nigerians, make me say my apology to on behalf of the INEC, our honorable chairman, Mahmoud Yakub, Professor Mahmoud Yakub, Your Excellency, sir. I know say the guy did work for us, how can we get that for us for this country? You know, say paying our way, so he said, don't spend so much money traveling, you know, back casting your food, back to perform, carry out their civic responsibilities. Now, all their efforts now is in the just to render some people's effort and render it useless. But it's all for good, sir. It's all for good. I know, say, by next week now, we're having things will be in their proper places. Yeah. See, you can't see what they pay me back. I just talked to one of my friends. No. Let me see this. I made the best myself. As in. Bro, the one you did have a good question. See, it was so wedding. Till next week. Now, and then they can't shift the general election. So, how you want me to get this now? How you want me to feel? Gross, why now? You just do those of charm to the channel and see what happened with them. Gee, God, they don't know your problem now. See, people just have to do this themselves. Entire person, you really entire person. But Nigerians, once again, they just play with them. Make it better with them. Make it better with them. Not for our sake. Things will get better for this country. But they're alone. I know, see that. Like that next week, very sure things will be properly put in their places. We have a good, free, fair, credible election. Nigerians, God bless Nigeria, God bless you. Follow La Fokona, watch La Fokona.